Okay. Howdy, welcome to home. Shit. Hey. Can a man have his intro? Come on. Frog motherfuckers. Oh, he's just gonna stand there. I can't get under him and shoot him. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, interrupting fuckers are out of the way, I'm Gomer the Ranting Thespian. This is Bucky O'Hare. Welcome back. Last time, our crew got recaptured and then re-rescued all over again. Something tells me those bits of broken pipe are fatal. We'll probably find out later. Hi! You again. Didn't you have enough? Had enough? Fuck you. See? Told you. Fatal. Excuse me. Die. Ow. Come on. You guys are a pain in the ass, you know that? Ow. Yeah, Bucky! Wait, really? You're gonna... Aw, you dick! Fucking dick. Come on. Ah, that thing is a bit difficult to control. Ow. Thank you. Okay. And alley-oop. There's gonna be another one. And I'm not gonna like him either. Get away. Move. You're taking up all my life, dude. Ah. Fuck. I will end you. Come here. Come on. Yeah, riveting commentary today, folks. Right, time to take on a frog that... Thank you. Ow, motherfucker! Fuck! And all that so I could be killed on death spikes again. Okay. I'm just gonna avoid these guys. Fuck you. No. Get away. 2, 3, and leap. Fuck! Hi. Get out of my way. Move. Just go away. Run away. Go away. Oh, you motherfucker. Can I just scroll you off? Scroll off? Motherfuck. Ah! Okay, I simply cannot jump high enough without powering up Bucky's jump. Oh! You motherfucker! Motherfucker! Okay then. We'll play that way? We'll play? Come on. Come on, you asshole. Come here. What?! Did I think he hit me. Yeah, that's one of those bugs in this game that's becoming more and more apparent in this level. Oh shit. Yeah, die. Can't do that all the time. I wish I could. That would be awesome. And alley-oop. I please. Nobody likes you. Fuck off. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Why are you here? Nobody likes you. Go away. Die. Die. Just blow up. Blow up. Can you blow up, please? Thank you. That's what I thought. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I'm just kind of primally grunting at this point, because that's riveting commentary. What? You! You motherfucker. Come here. You toad-licking motherfucker. Come here. Will you just stop? Motherfuck, come here. No, don't come here! God damn, that is horrible. Come on, thank you. Get out of my way. Hey, go away, go away. Okay, motherfuck. Motherfucker. I may have to cut some of this out, shit, if it takes too long. Whee! Okay. You know what? Let's try Willy. And boom! Ow! Stop hitting me! Jackass. Huh? Wait! She takes them out without them splitting? Oh, never mind. Fuck. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, that works. I will accept that. Okay. And hippity hoppity. God, that doesn't work. Okay. Maybe it depends on where I'm hitting him? No, 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 no. If it's dependent on what character hits it, which I don't think it is, that would be... Ah, mother... God damn it. Will you die? Will you die? Don't worry about... Don't split in three. I said don't split in three, you asshole. You want to try it again? We'll try it again. Yeah. There we go. I wish I had something like that for the second one. Jeebus. Dwee! Deadeye, Blinky? Willy, you kinda... You just stay over there. Maybe it's depending on where I hit it? I don't know. Yeah. Go away, go away, go, get out of my way, get out of my way. Ah! Ah, motherfuck! This is gonna take a while. Alright. I think from here I'm gonna cut until I can finally actually pass the area, so, yeah, I'll be back when I do it. And mighty leap! Yes! Finally we've made it! Oh my god. Willy, power up. Power up my Willy. Oh my god. and I have no lives left to show for it for this time. That's okay, though.
Whee!
Aw. Damn it. Oh, wait. That I can climb walls. Derp derp. And jump. And ah! I can't go back. Well then. That happened. Right into a game over. That works. And out of you. Thank you. Alright. We now have extra life. Oh shit. Crushers! Where do we go? Hey, one up. Oh, ah, motherfuck. The one up was easier to get than the life extension. Makes sense of that. Ah! Damn! That sucked. That sucked. Okay, here we go again. Shoot me in the face, why don't you? Shoot me in the face. I'll shoot you in the face. There we go. Oh. Oh my. I should have given that to Louis. Ah! Oh, and his corpse just keeps going down. Damn it. Don't I have a character that can just one-shot most of these minor enemies? Ah! Hi, hi, hi! Hi, 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 hi! Oh, oh, oh. Okay, here we go. Woo! Made it. Okay. What the hell? I don't know what those are. Even Willy's power shots. Ow, 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 ow. What the? This is weird. This is so weird. What are these? Oh dear. Yeah. Oh shit. Huh. Those things, yeah. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. Okay, yeah. Those get on your head, they restrict your jumping. You'll be killed by spikes. Which means you have to get dangerously close to death spikes in order to get them off of you. And like that. It's actually an ingenious enemy type. Ah! Okay, Deadeye. Alright, Deadeye, me boy! You gotta hop up the thing here and just climb up it. Ooh, yeah. Power up for Willy, and a one up for us. Yay! Okay. There we go. Oh dear, this is gonna be fun. Ooh, close, 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 close. Yay! Okay. Oh, you sadistic bastards. Motherfuck! It would help if I actually press the jump button when I'm supposed to jump. Come on, and whoop. Yeah, not like anybody needs a power up anymore. Oh! But I got a life back. Yay! Motherfuck! Really? Really? Okay. Okay, come on. I can't take those things out. That would be awesome! Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Not trying to show off, just trying to get through the damn level. Huh. do not stop me there. Oh no. This room. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. But at least I have Blinky. Okay, I'm good so far. Okay. Next one seems to be over here. Yes, okay. Is this the end of the room? Leap of faith! Here we go. Oh dear. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. I don't know why my voice went that way. Okay. Fuck! Helps if I jump. Blackout rooms? Yeah, blackout basement time. Hooray! Okay. Mickey flies this way. There we go. Thank you. Oh, Jeebus. Okay. Where can we jump? I was not paying attention. That's what I get. No help. Okay, here we go. Fall here. Good. No, we cannot fall there. Oh, we can, but we die. Wow. Okay. Let's see how far I can go. Oh, yay. Okay, good. Okay. So, you're no help. We're also no help. Helpful. Okay. And let's power up and let's see how far we can go. Let's see what we can do. Oh! Fuck me! That was about as. That's about as fun as, Okay, that's not lava. No. That does kill me, though. Want to make it even worse? Let Jenny be the one being dragged down. You're welcome. And alley-oop. And alley-oop. Oh, finally the boss. Ah, shit. Hi! Apparently, this toad has decided more Daka is necessary. Yeah. Hi. Oh shit. Where you going? Oh fuck. It's not so bad so far. Although I wouldn't want to be caught with those things, lasers, or right under him. Hi. Okay. At least it's kind of pattern based as far as his jumping goes. Hi. Whoa! Hello. Hi. Whoa! Jeebus. Wah! Let's try. Jenny! Oh, Jenny! Joy! Oh, joy! Gonna smack you in the face with her mind beams. Cause this level's too fucking long for me. I don't know. Oh, hey, look. Then I could just stand here and just... Although I wouldn't exactly want to tank hits, so... Oh. Come on. Thank you. Can we just... Hurry this along. Oh, shit. Ah! That was close. Come on, come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, hey. Now what? Bottom part is gone. So, now what? The bottom part is gone. That's always a good thing, but... means I've progressed in the boss. Oh. And, of course, the lasers are lethal. Of course, my life is reduced back down to... Oh, shit. No. Do not want. Go away, missiles. Go away, missiles. Nobody likes you. So many hits. More hits than Elvis. Ow. Yeah. Stop. Stop it. Go away. Oh, shit. I gotta admit, this is kind of a cool looking boss, though. Come on. Oh, shit. Goodbye. They're still around. Hey, we still have missiles from the last phase! Come on, thank you. Oh! Yeah, just gonna go back to center, thank you. There we go. Now just dodge the missiles. Dodge missiles, dodge, shoot. Do whatever we need to with the missiles! Ah, fuck. This is where Deadeye comes in handy now. Spread shot, motherfucker. Ow. Come on, thank you. We can try to keep the missiles off our ass too. There we go. Ow. Thank you, goodbye. Come on. Oh, shit. I touched the thing and I died! Motherfucker. Fucker. Motherfucker, father fucker. Dildo fucker, I don't know. Hi! Ah, here we go. Stay right here. Will missiles get me here? Can I just keep firing right here? No, they won't. Awesome. Okay. Huh. Okay. Let's try like this. Will it work this way? Yes! Hey! Safe spot! What?
Yeah, that's right, Bucky, me boy! I can do this without getting hurt!
Oh, dear. And just keep the turbo going. Oh, I am glad that I have a turbo feature right now. Because imagine doing this without a turbo feature. Holy shit. That would get tiring after a while. Hi. Ow. That was a little misplaced. That's okay. Yeah, you're not hitting me today. No, you're not. There we go. There we go. Now we're cooking with butter grease. Butter grease? Now we're cooking with butter grease! Butter grease! Aw, yeah, son. Aw, yes. and I can take plenty of damage at this point. Well, comparatively speaking. Ah! Hi, how you doing?
Jedi Duck reporting for death, sir!
Who's that you're reporting for?
Yours!
I don't know if he actually said this in the cartoon. Probably not. Because, gotta be careful there. If I hit the turret, I die. Because video game logic. Ah, damn it. Should have been a little closer. Hi. Ah, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, missiles. Go away, missiles. Go away, missiles.
What? I can't duck under that?
Okay. Make sure I can... Yep. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay, just remember, you cannot duck under the turret directly. Oh wow, I'm like right next to his leg. Okay, that's not gonna work like that. Not for me. Damn it. Missiles, stop it! Come here. Come here, let this duck roast you for once. Okay, come on. Alright, there we go. Come on, come on. Hi! You like getting directly into my face, don't you? Hi! Okay, here we go. Boy, this is taking a while. So, you guys read any interesting books lately? Watched any interesting videos? Did you hear that the Cristiano brothers are apparently whiny little piss babies who don't like people mocking their movies? ow! Hey! Okay, there we go! Shit! Let me try Jenny. Oh, wow! She's doing better. Oh, that was close. Yes! Woo! I think I should have used Jenny from the beginning. You know, there's gonna be somebody in the comments be like, why are you using Deadeye? but that takes care of that. This is the core, Captain. The magma is stored here. We've gotta blow this two-bit tanker, guys. That's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Holy shit. What is my time? Oh, God. This is gonna be cut down a bit. Holy shit. Oh, wow. That was a hell of a level. So, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, you can like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to help support videos like this directly, head over to patreon.com/gomer21XX. All of that stuff and more is down in the doobly-doo. So thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian, signing off.